And our young people will stay church forward as solid as it has been in the past. It must not be watered down. It must be solid on the Word of God. And the book of Revelation and the book of Daniel is the book for this time until we get to the return of Jesus. And so we want our young people to be knowledgeable in the Word. We want when they stand up around the world, wherever they are, men and women come to Jesus, not because of the excitement, but because of what God says. What is there about that? So this morning, for those who have been here, or old timers, you know who I'm talking about. Amen? Or old timers, let me see the hands of all the old timers. Let me see your hands. Raise your hands. Okay, look at that. Well, what we're going to do this morning is just to give them a taste. A what? A taste of how we greet each other each evening here. So they have to listen carefully to what we say. They must look carefully at what we do. If they miss it now, the other time they'll catch it is tomorrow evening. Amen? Alright, so are you ready? Remember, it's just a demonstration this morning. Are you ready? Here we go. After two. One. Two. Revelation. Indeed, the book of Revelation is open. And so we want you to know. We want your friends to know. We want the community to know. As a matter of fact, we want the world to know that the book of Revelation is not closed, but it is. Oh, and friends, I want you to know the Lord has been sending us some great messages. And like Israel of old, we are saying here, all that the Lord has said, we will do. What is there about that? Amen. Tomorrow evening, we continue. Today, I'm taking a break from Revelation, and we're going to look at the God of the impossible. We're going to look at the God that we serve today. Because people must know who we serve. What is there about that? And tomorrow evening, we're going to look at Revelation, Lake of Fire. Some people think they understand what it's about. But you've got to be here because you've got to understand what Revelation has to say on that subject. That's what we're talking about tomorrow evening. Revelation, Lake of Fire. This week, we're talking about the Holy City. And I told you that I'm going to preach on that one day. The seminar is not going to be good enough for that. I'm going to preach on that before we close one of these Sabbaths. So, there's a lot more. We've just reached lesson number 13. We have 11 to go. And friends, if you missed the first half, try catching on the last one if they want that. We're moving to the more hard stuff. You see, the way we have gone looking at what the Bible says, and again, what Revelation says. At the end of this week, we are going to stop doing background work, and we're going to just go into Revelation. So it's still an exciting time, and you've got to be here with us. What is there about that? All right, and when we write up the stand, we're going to do our meditation song. Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face.